Here's a worrisome thing that affects so many people who go into sales. And it's there because it's a known fact that the absolute difference between living up to one's true potential or just being marginal in your performance is the realization of the fact that you have weaknesses that you are doing nothing about changing. So unfortunately, until you make an effort to change things and address your weaknesses, things will always remain the same.